So today we're going to be repotting these two blueberry plants into bigger containers. This clip right here was actually taken 2 weeks prior to me actually completing this. I picked the blueberries off and ate them. They were pretty good. I bought these plants for $17.95 at my local nursery. You probably can pick a couple up if you have a nursery around your area. But yeah, let's get into it. So I went down to my local Home Depot, picked up a bag of Vigro potting mix, a bag of soil acidifier. Blueberry bushes love acidic soil. And also picked up a bag of black mulch to top it all off. So let's get it. First, you want to start by cutting open your bag of potting mix. Be sure not to cut yourself. And you want to cover the bottom of the pot with about an inch to an inch and a half of just straight potting mix. You then want to go ahead and make sure that's spread out evenly throughout the pot, because you want to make sure that the bottom of the stem, the base of the plant, has about an inch left from the top. Then you want to take your soil acidifier. I don't know if that's too much. We'll find out. This is an experiment. Oh yeah, do not forget a mask. The dust from that stuff is really bad. Then you want to go ahead and mix it all in. Yeah, forget the cup. Use your hands. It's okay to get dirty sometimes. You want to mix it really, really, really good. Make sure that stuff is evenly spread. Okay, so now you want to take your plant and remove it from the container that it's currently in. And you want to make sure that that plant is placed in the center of the pot. And it's very important that you do this, because you want to make sure the roots have an even amount of space to grow. And then you want to fill in the rest with potting mix. Also sprinkle a little bit more of soil acidifier on the top. I didn't get that in video, but I did just sprinkle a little bit just to mix a little bit in on the top. And last but not least, you want to take your black mulch and fill in the rest of the pot. Don't be bashful with it. The mulch acts as a slow release nutrient for the bush. And this is the end result. I will keep you guys updated on the progress. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time.